Hello, friends. Do you want to insert a text box in a Microsoft Word 2013 document? It's easy. Here's how. On the Start screen, click the Word 2013 tile and then open any document. On the ribbon, click on the Insert tab. In the Text tab, click on Text Box and then select the text box style you want. Type text in the text box of your choice. Wasn't that helpful? Thanks for watching.